Sullivan, Sir Cliffe Keary, Miss Moore and Honor Thompson, and Curtin O'Brunel for Paddy O'Shea.
This was Kerry's 29th win in All-Ireland finals and the 7th for some of the men on duty that day. And there were indications that the end had not yet come for them and their teammates.